Back everybody to another Wolfenstein New Order stream. I hope everybody's having a great Friday night. Hope everybody has an awesome weekend. And yeah, well, let's. Yeah, and like always, do not forget to like and sub to become a member of the Junkyard Crew. And yeah, all right, well, let's go.
More fucking circus.
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
Ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipe work? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Come on. Some kind of room-sized incinerator.
What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door.
Trigger the goddamn incinerators. Turn it off. Turn those dials.
Shit!
Sorry, this one.
Come on. We're all screwed.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
There's a keyhole. Blazkowicz, find the key.
Maybe it's in the doors, Captain.
Hurry, Blazko. Get the key. Get back in and open this fucking thing.
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you ever seen.
Thank you.
heart is still breathing?
Affirmative.
The incinerators are off.
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster room.
God, it won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this. Oh, that's him, isn't it? That's him.
What the hell?
Stop it, okay?
Grab a hold of yourself, Private. It's war. Aye. You got a nice look like precious and a nice taskmaster like French somewhere. Fuck, I've done this. That's what matters. Fuck all.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English.
It's a dying tongue.
You? I've seen you before.
Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget about them.
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Blazkowicz, help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my appeal, I shall have to put the scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Go on, Captain, make a choice for me. Yes, an astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I've never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Oh, no.
incinerator out of action! Use your pipe, and I'll be smashing them.
Father, help me, God. Why are you doing this to me? Why? You hate me. No, why do you hate me? You can't bring my family. I'm in my father's place to contain your presence.
Come over here. I'll get you out of those cuffs. I'll go see about broken feet. You get the damn window open. I'll wire the metal control box there next to the window.
I've been the wheel open. Can't you see that? I've been shot, stabbed. I was almost raped in Vienna, for fuck's sake.
You and me, Blaskowitz, we're getting the fuck out of here now!
So is anyone excited about the new Wolfenstein game that's coming out next month? Wolfenstein Youngblood? It's going to be online and local co-op. So, and if you buy the $40 deluxe edition, you get this thing called the Buddy Pass, where a friend of yours can play the entire game with you for free without your friend owning a copy of the game. So, yeah. And the game looks good. So, yeah, I'm excited about it. So, hope it lives up to the hype.
Obudził się.
Skąd wiesz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu
twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
No twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Eingesetzt werden. Sie sind bei den Patienten! Sie machen das in Ordnung von General Wolf.
Sie doch fragen!
Zeichnen Sie! Auf, bitte! Auf, auf!
Wkrótce to wszystko się skończy. Zostawię cię teraz przy oknie. W świetle.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. Not blackout. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. A hospital? No, an insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father, Shrink. And her mother, some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles, like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. And the Shrink raises hell and all, but in the end, he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Nicht die Betreuer zu töten.
So haben wir den hier.
Keine Ahnung. Bring's in den Keller. Soll der entscheiden.
Komm auf, ja.
Scheiße.
Bring ihn auf die Schlappe.
Danger!
Jesteś żołnierzem? Musisz walczyć. Kim jesteś?
Jestem William J. Blaskowicz. Ranger, Army. USA, USA. I'm sorry, my Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
Working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. I will be very
lean. Hey. Who's ever watching? I hope you're having a great Friday night and a great weekend so far. Yeah. I'm continuing my Wolfenstein the New Blood. I'm sorry, Wolfenstein, The New Order. Playthrough. Alright, well everybody, I'm gonna end the stream here. Because I have... Because I'm getting hungry and I have to go make dinner. But thanks for everybody that came and watched tonight. I hope everyone has a great Friday night and a great weekend. Take care, and I will see you. I'll see you during the next stream. All right. As always, stay awesome, and yeah, have a great weekend. Take care, everybody. Bye.